A mural dedicated to the rugby league star and motor neurone disease campaigner Rob Burrow has been vandalised. The artwork, which was unveiled outside the Leeds Beckett University Union Building in 2020, has been splattered with brown liquid. Rob's dad, Jeff, has described the vandals as sick cowards.